fish.
You know, end up as
say
a
cheese.
Swishing that head, too.
Which one's your head?
Is she outside?
Let's pull him down.
Okay.
She's outside. Is that cool you're doing this?
What a shame.
Oh,
what a shame. I'm going to have a day off tomorrow.
Yeah.
You're what?
I'm going to have a day off tomorrow.
You're a day off tomorrow?
I'm sitting watching Grand Prix.
Is that a minute?
British Grand Prix tomorrow.
Steve Push.
I'll be getting every Sunday over there.
Where is that?
Every Sunday again. See, it comes with you, so it's uh-huh. Much in this.
Watch his feet, look at him.
Jockey's so sexy.
Is he?
He's
his sunglasses now, isn't he?
Aye.
He's got his other team.
Jockey's doing
his
little
racing team now, isn't
he? Okay, everyone.
Guys, you'll be there going on, Jockey Street.
Kevin, watch it.
One you? It's up Ford, you know?
Aye.
Maybe it's his son that's doing that, and then they're doing it. He's come. He told me it's quite all right.
Wait, no, when he kicked Ronnie Smith's leg,
so he's got a
leg.
He's the one
with
the
legs.
Legs.
Jockey Street,
okay.
Man.
Just a bit.
training in Kenya after receiving new colors from the Queen Mother. And those are the news headlines this morning. Do join me again if you can for the lunch time news at 12:20. Meanwhile, let's take a quick look at today's weather forecast. In the east, the remainder of the morning will be dry and bright, whilst in the west there will be some rain, this moving eastwards and falling with snow over the hills.
Keep waiting for that clock.
Thank you.
Yeltsin to discuss the issue, and Washington announced there would be face-to-face talks with the Russians in the next few days.
We welcome Russian participation in KFOR, and we are in constant high-level discussions with Russia to work out an appropriate role. And we have made real progress today.
Meanwhile, President Slobodan Milosevic made his first public appearance since the NATO campaign began, addressing a rally in Serbia's second city, Novi Sad, alongside a destroyed bridge. He talked not of defeat, but of rebuilding Serbia in peace.
The Foreign Office says Russia is welcome to...